Acute lymphoblastic leukemia, ALL, is a malignant, clonal, disease of the bone marrow, in which early lymphoid precursors proliferate and replace the normal hematopoietic cells of the marrow. ALL may be distinguished from other malignant lymphoid disorders by the immune phenotype of the cells, which is similar to B or T precursor cells. Immunochemistry, cytochemistry, and cytogenetic markers may also aid in categorizing the malignant lymphoid clone. Acute lymphoblastic leukemia symptoms: bleeding from the gums, fever, frequent infections, frequent or severe nosebleeds, lumps caused by swollen lymph nodes in and around the neck, underarm, stomach or groin, pale skin, shortness of breath, weakness, fatigue or a general decrease in energy. Acute lymphoblastic leukemia treatment. There are typically four treatment stages for the average risk patient with ALL. Induction therapy, in order to achieve a first remission. Central nervous system prophylaxis, preventive treatment, usually given along with induction therapy. Consolidation, intensive therapy, to prevent relapse after remission has been achieved. Maintenance treatment, lower intensity therapy, given for several years to prevent relapse after remission. Acute lymphoblastic leukemia is a common disease, yet every individual needs unique treatment and care. We encourage people with acute lymphoblastic leukemia and their families to learn as much as possible about the latest medical treatment and approaches, as well as healthy lifestyle choices. For more information about acute lymphoblastic leukemia and how to treat acute lymphoblastic leukemia, just click on the link at description. Or visit www.mainmd.com. Thank you.